yourself. Where is your favorite place to write? Iambic cried, I like to write my poetry where I cannot be seen. The shower is my favorite spot, of course. My words are clean. I write at my dad, at my pad. It's always there for words of joy or dark despair. Big oak tree.
Under a big oak tree.
Under a big oak tree, like the foundation of my life.
Unmovable
frame. Anywhere there's coffee, my caffeinated imagination, faster than my colored crayon can write. Amor puro es amor duro. Pouring not one, but two lumps of sugar. These are Van Gogh's homemade crayons. They inspire yourself to the next level. Peace be with you. Empty space where my thoughts can fill the room.
Part two.
A new inspiration from one crayon to another colorful love. Glenn on piano tonight. We are all just waiting for our own personal missiles to make impact. Leave no question mark unturned.
That's deep.